Welcome to the Complete Python Developer Course. In this course, we're going to take you through the entire process of developing Python applications from scratch. Now, my name is Tim Pachalka, and I'm actually a software developer with over 30 years experience, a geek and a teacher. Now, my co-instructor is Jean-Paul Roberts, and he's also a developer with over 30 years of experience, and among other things, he's actually worked at IBM for 15 years and also at a university preparing and delivering training courses in computing. As you can see, creating courses like this is really our passion, and we actually absolutely love helping people achieve their goals with software development. Now, the Complete Python Developer Course is an introductory course for anyone who actually wants to learn how to program in Python. Python is actually one of the most popular languages for software development, with Google being one huge user of it. And throughout this course, we're going to cover everything from the tools that you need in order to write Python programs. We're going to cover how to download and install those tools onto your computer. We're going to walk you through the process of creating your very first Python program. And then from there, we're going to take you on a journey in Python where you'll learn more and more about the advanced features built into Python. Now, this is not just a course where you just follow what we type. We actually also explain every concept as it's being taught, giving you a real sort of a solid understanding of how Python works, and you can actually use that and apply that in your own programs. Now, the course actually has numerous challenges built in as well, and that's where we actually teach you a particular concept. We then issue you with a challenge, and the idea of that is to complete, to really sort of help your understanding, and once that's complete, we actually show you the solution to the challenge as well. So our goal here is to really get you up to speed as quickly as possible in Python. Now, we're going to cover pretty well all the features of Python, and as is the case with my existing courses, which as of the time of recording this video had over 34,000 students, the course will be constantly updated just like my other courses are. So you never have to worry about the information in this course being out of date, you know, with new versions, etc. Now, the course is designed for anyone with an interest in Python. No previous programming experience is required. And look, perhaps you've maybe never programmed before, or maybe you have actually done a little bit before. And maybe you are a programmer, but you've actually never used Python. And maybe you just want to brush up with your Python skills. Now, whatever the reason, this course is aimed at you, and we'll actually have you up to speed and running really quickly in Python. So thanks very much for your interest in our Complete Python Developer Course. And I hope you're really as excited about this as we are. Now, if you're ready to learn more and sign up for the course, go ahead and hit that enroll button or take a test drive using the free preview feature. We look forward to seeing you in the course. Cheers for now.